So, I woke up early.
That's a blog.
Proof.
Yeah. Coffee, 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 coffee.
Up early enough to play some NBA. Everything was fulfilled.
Log one, I guess. Today I'm hitting up Cardiff's Fusion Festival. I've done, well, zero, literally zero, research on what this thing is and what it's about. So, hopefully it's good. I took a brief look at the site last night in my very short and awfully planned kind of way. And it seemed really packed. Like, I won't probably get it all done because we're only there for a couple of hours. There's a lot of travel time. I'm looking forward to it. Some of the stuff I saw online looks really interesting, so I'll try and hit that stuff up and you'll see how it goes. Cheers. More vans. Come on in. Okay, so that was Fusion Film Festival in Cardiff. Didn't get to see it all, sadly. But that's just the nature of the day, and I knew that would be the case. There were easily twice as many exhibitions. They gave us some really cool things, with maps and such, and everything. It was really cool, and I managed to nab a itinerary which sort of summed up each and every exhibition with some photos and a blurb, which is really handy for remembering stuff and annotating the video and what have you. Yeah, it was really good. I'll definitely attend next year if I can, and I'd like to attend again this month to catch the ones that I didn't get to hit up, but probably won't be able to, which is unfortunate. But it was a really good trip, and I hope the vlog worked out. So, it was a lot of fun, and hopefully we'll do one of these again. See you.